Today we have something interesting for you guys. Something, you know, y'all may have seen on YouTube already, but we adding This Is Us flow to it.
Period.
What's up YouTube?
We're back with another video, guys.
Yes sir, back with a banger.
If you're new to our channel, make sure you hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, comment down below, and make sure you put that bell on. And when you're done putting that bell on, what they post a comment, Danny?
This is us gang.
For a post notification shout out in our next video. Okay, so for those of y'all who don't know the Ace family by now, the Ace family is this YouTube channel based off this amazing family, just goal-oriented, very just hungry to grow.
Yeah.
So they came out with this product called Silly Juice.
Yeah.
So it's basically a variety of flavors of juice. Okay.
You just bring it out.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, Jesus.
Sorry. Okay. Oh my God, I'm so excited. Oh, I'm so excited. Okay.
They got some foam.
Oh, snap.
What this is?
Like paper towel so you don't make a mess. You see that, then you know what we do with it.
Yo, okay. I'm excited. I've been wanting to try this juice for a hot minute.
Yeah.
Silly juice.
All right. Oh my gosh. This looks so cute. All right, so there are 6 different flavors and they gave us 2 of each flavor. So I'll let you do the honors.
All right, fine. Dang, this is the hard part. Things, once you open it, then we won't have a full pack of silly juice no more. I'm an orange person.
I knew it.
My favorite color's orange.
I knew he was gonna pick this one first.
Orange creamsicles.
What if it just like exploded? This smells
it
so familiar.
It smells so banging, bro.
It smells familiar. Cheers.
Cheers. Oh.
It's different.
I like this, bro.
Okay.
We really open every single bottle. Like, we can't just take a sip of the same bottle.
So, these mine. Those
yours. All right, then these mine.
Unless
fine.
You want to do a trade at some point.
At some point, we could.
Okay, this reminds me of this orange juice they sell at the bodega by my grandmom's house.
Oh.
It's called Naranja. It's like the best orange juice ever. And I'm not a fan of orange juice, so this is a good pick. Great job.
Yo, it definitely does taste like it, yo. No, you go to the corner store and you get the bacon, egg, and cheese in the morning. Get that orange juice, the little box, the rico naranja juice. This tastes just like that.
Right?
Mm. Good.
The blue one. We're gonna try the blue one next. Cool blue freeze. Hello.
So I think it's more like a raspberry.
Oh.
Rather than the blueberry.
It definitely is a raspberry. It smells so good. Hello.
Smell it. You know what it kind of smells like?
Welch's juicy juice. Remember the juicy juice?
It smells kind of like, you know, the fruit snacks, the Welch's fruit snacks, the blue one. You bite the blue one and you chew it a little tiny bit.
I'm sorry. I wanted to try it so bad. It's actually so good. I'm sorry. This is my favorite so far. Oh my gosh.
This one has like, it's raspberry, but it has the aftertaste of a watermelon Arizona. All right, invisible grape.
I knew you were gonna pick this one.
White grape burst.
I'm excited. This one smells like, I don't know.
Yo.
That hit different.
Yo.
I like this one.
Yo, this tastes like that grape juice, but without the tang.
Let's try this one, red apple cherry blossom. Cheers. Cheers. It's okay.
It's good, don't get me wrong. I'll still down it, it's still smooth. I'm gonna go with the watermelon fruit punch for some effect that we just had something like this.
Yeah.
I'm not even gonna lie, these juices taste way better than what I thought they were gonna taste like. To be honest.
Yeah, I thought it was gonna taste like a bottle of sugar.
And now it's like good. I can see myself stocking up on this.
Facts.
Like, as long as they start selling it around here.
Sell them at Walmart. Near you. I like the smell of this one. It smells so good. Cheers.
It tastes like, it smells like, hold on.
Goodness. Happiness.
It smells like fruit punch.
You think so? I don't like the aftertaste, but it is good.
It just tastes like fruit punch.
And you're not a fan of fruit punch.
I don't like fruit punch like that.
It's okay.
It's good, but it just tastes like straight up fruit punch, like regular fruit punch.
Last but not least, our pink strawberry swirl do me good sesta. Ooh.
That's strong. It smells strong.
That smells like lip gloss. Yep. Yeah, it tastes like candy.
Yo!
It tastes like candy in a bottle.
No, I know what it tastes like, G. Mm-hmm. Yo, you know the grandma candies? You know...
The strawberry ones.
The strawberry candies.
That they get at the pharmacy?
Like, the strawberry wrapper and stuff. You put that in your mouth. That first bite when you get the syrup, oh, like you juicy. Taste this, the
yes.
juice. That's what this tastes like.
I like that.
Straight on.
Yeah. All right, so now take all your juices and put them in order from your favorite to your least favorite. Which one's your favorite? This one?
Yes.
Okay, so my very first favorite was the Cool Blue Freeze. The next one was the white grape because I don't really like grape juice and I think they did a super good job at making that. My third favorite one was definitely the pink strawberry swirl. I really like that taste. It's like between this one and this one being the first and second. I don't know which one I like better, but because it's grape juice, they did their thing. I love the orange juice because I'm not a big fan of orange juice and they did a good job. Tastes like naranja. Watermelon fruit punch was okay. I just feel like the aftertaste wasn't it for me. And then my least favorite would have to be the red apple cherry blossom, which I'm kind of sad because I really thought I would like that one.
Really?
I don't know. Something about it I didn't like.
You already know what's good with the orange juice being first. It's honestly up there with the naranja drink that she said. That's my all-time favorite orange juice.
Yeah.
It's up there with it. So this is first place. Second place has to be the white grape burst. But this grape juice is banging. Next is that pink strawberry swirl. It's the one that tastes like the strawberry candy I said. This is a really good juice. More like a dessert kind of juice though. It's a bit of on the sweeter side. It tastes like a candy. Then I got the Cool Blue Freeze. I put it number 4 because it's a good flavor. It's just a little bit too strong for my palate. Red apple cherry blossom. Don't get me wrong. This juice is good. It just tastes like fruit punch a little bit to me. The last one is watermelon fruit punch. Not really a fan, to be honest. You trying to trade?
Watermelon fruit punch is my second to last. Our top 4s are like the same.
Yeah, almost.
Yeah, your last 2 are my last 2.
To be honest, you know, the juice is really good.
Mm-hmm.
The juice is really good. Once it makes it itself over to the East Coast, I feel like this could be a really big thing, like trademark in stores.
Facts.
I really do feel like kids will enjoy drinking this juice.
Facts.
Juice is good. The juice is really good.
Yeah, I think it's a big thing too is it's sweet, but not overbearingly sweet to the point where you can't enjoy it as an adult. Because kids like sweet things, so they made it for like to appeal to the palate of a kid, but it's appetizing for an adult as well. So good job, Ace Family.
All right, YouTube, that wraps up today's video involving, you know,
silly juice.
The silly juice.
If you're interested and you want to buy some and try it for yourself, we'll make sure we put the link to this website in the description below. If you end up buying silly juice or you just want to share your preference on which one your favorite was, make sure you drop them comments down below. We want to see what you guys got to say.
All right, before we end today's video, G, I gotta stop you. I have a post notification shout out before we end today's video.
Oh, snap, let's get a drum roll for
it. Yes, sir, ready? Today's shout out goes to my guy, SamMillions24 on IG. My man, listen, Sam, I appreciate you, bro. Huge shout out to you. Every single video we drop, you liking,
Facts.
You commenting, and you sharing, bro. Huge, huge shout out. You 100% our supporter, and I know that for facts, bro.
Facts. I feel like every time we posted a video, he's one of the top first people to watch it and shout us out. Like, dedicated to it, and that just shows commitment and the support behind our friends outside of YouTube. So we definitely do appreciate you and all the love you are giving. It doesn't go unnoticed.
No, for real, bro. I appreciate you, bro. And huge shout out to you. Before we end today's video, I just want to tell everybody, if y'all enjoyed today's content, please drop a like, drop a comment down below,
and make sure you subscribe if you haven't already, and make sure you put that bell on if you haven't done so already. And once you're done putting that bell on, what you commenting, Danny?
This is us gang.
Peace. Plot twist. I never thought it would.